Hi, it's Nate from my humble homestead here, and I wanted to share today about my sugar snap pea progress and how you can save money growing your own peas. Now, I did a video about a couple of weeks ago showing how I was using our old toilet roll tubes to plant our seeds that we saved from our sugar snap peas from last year. So not only did we save money on the seed packet, because we just let them dry out a few pods and kept the seeds by, we didn't need to pay for any containers because I just used the old toilet roll tubes and a little bit of compost, only a small amount. And they've grown really well, as you can see here. They're really tall, great root system. And all I'm doing is literally shoving them in the ground. I've got a cheap terracotta pot that I paid £3 or £4 for a year before last, and that's as simple as it gets. So I was trying to encourage everyone just how much money you can save by growing your own, and it doesn't have to, you know, be complicated or take a lot of your time. It really can be simple and quick and easy. I'm just planting these. It took me about 3 or 4 minutes just to shove them in and water them, and they'll grow really nicely up this willow climber frame type thing. So yeah, I also went to the garden centre and did a comparison of how much money I'd saved, and I've probably got 3 or 4 pea plants in each of these toilet roll tubes, and that would have cost me a couple of quid each on average, a couple of quid each per toilet roll tube in the shops. So that's a lot of money saved here. I've saved nearly a tenner just through, you know, popping my own seeds in. And all I did was water them and put them on a tray on the windowsill. It wasn't hard and took me a few minutes. So I just wanted to encourage you today how simple and quick and easy it is. I've tied the willow cage to the fence because it's so windy. Well, I don't know where you're at, but it's really windy where we are. We've had stormy weather, so I've just used some garden string to tie it up there. And that's the cage I used last year actually for cucumbers. It's a really good one for cucumbers as well, if you want something for it to climb up. Peas do need to climb, so get some bamboo sticks or something like that. These are the peas that we saw in the garden centre yesterday, and they're charging, I mean, they're more expensive actually in other shops, but they're charging £3 for a plug tray, and you've got 2 pea plants in each, and there's three little sections. So you're getting 6 plants for £3, which obviously is like 2 toilet roll tubes. So you can see here, and 4 for £9, which is quite a good deal considering other places are charging like £4 or £5 a tray. You can just see here how much money you can save, and if I grew more, which I might, like do succession planting and create some more space in the garden for some more, that's like 10-20 quid I've saved already just for a little bit of effort and a few minutes of my time. So just hope that's encouraged you today, and think of creative ways that you can save a bit of money in the garden and still grow lush feed for your family.
Good job.
Yeah.
There we go. That's it, excellent.
I got four seeds. I don't know how many
four seeds from one package.
Exactly.